The road stay bad, man. This is Troy, Jamaica, and this is the aftermath of what happened yesterday with the heavy flooding that this community had last night. We had a storm and, you know, a massive flooding yesterday.
You
know, have no name.
I have no name.
It's a Gilbert or a Dean or a Ivan.
I'm telling you. Hello. The MP, come around here though. Come and look what.
Thank you.
Bless up to my people, yard and abroad. This is what took place yesterday. Well, this storm doesn't have any name, but this is the aftermath of what it looks like. This is a gully behind Fontana, Fontana Pharmacy.
All of them sitting in that water, that's it.
Water.
This left border, that border. Yeah. Me if I tap at the avenue, and me I tell you, say, oh.
So the water come up to the border?
That.
So that in a face, is it, and the drain is
no,
is
I
black.
Tell me, when them are build that same thing, that me tell them, say, must put one hole that the water can go through. And then you do it. The man for our view, the contractor for our view. Me tell him to do it, that the water can go through. Right? And see that? Somebody could pin it 12 inches pipe. We take water. We are come from Whitcomb, Millsborough, and then place it. You understand?
Right.
You understand? Jackson Road. Jackson. No, that's not the garbage. Not the garbage.